Now all the elements for this lesson can be combined to create some very cool patterns. But with funk guitar, it's important to keep it simple as well. Remember, guitar is one of many percussive elements in the funk band. So when creating a busy arrangement with many instruments, combining simple riffs will already make it sound complicated. When composing funk, make sure your guitar riffs are interlocked with other important instruments like drum, bass, or brass section, even keyboards. The primary goal is to make it fit all together. So keep practicing those combos and find a way to fit them within your own compositions or style.